Thanks.
Yeah, that was great, Dean.
Thank you.
Yeah, you were loose as ashes. Great commercial, too. You got a nice little plug in there.
Wow.
Yeah. Sure. Well, you know, shucks, I had something going for me, a great old song.
Wait a minute, I wouldn't exactly call that an old song.
Now, careful, Dickie, you've shown the world. You're going to show your crow's feet.
What? Those are laugh lines, Melvin. But if we're going to authenticate any songs, let's discuss it with the old boy here.
I'm telling you.
The champ.
Oh, just a minute. I don't want to be identified here as the Sigmund Spaeth of the gay 90s or anything like that. But just what is the altercation that you chaps want me to arbitrate?
Well, my Australian friend here thinks that Wrap Your Troubles and Dreams is an old song.
Well, it ain't in any Fabian album, I'll tell you that.
No, but Frank Munn has a very big cylinder on it.
There, you see? Frank Munn, yes, he knows, boy.
Frank made his way out.
He's a drummer with a band.
No, no, he's an old tenor and very good one, too. But if you're interested in old songs...
Would you call a Lucky Lindy an old song?
No, that's not what I mean by an old song.
Tell me, how about... Let's kick the Kaiser out of Berlin.
Though the army isn't over till the Navy took him over in the Navy. We'll bring him back.
That's the one.
Now, there's a toe tapper, but I'm talking about old songs.
Oh, you mean old songs.
You mean the old songs like Mummy used to sing.
That's what I mean. Yeah, now, whatever happened to them?
Huh? Daddy was out drinking.
Give us those good old songs. Just give us those good old songs. Those songs with plenty of soul. That rock and roll just won't do.
Oh, we never met an audience that didn't love them.
And since we put together quite a melody of...
Melody?
Man, how these pizza pushers love to wallow in their Chianti.
Give us a good old song.
By the old mill stream, where I first met you.
He's singing good, isn't he?
You were 16.
We're just getting used to him, isn't he?
My village queen. By the old mill.
Hey, the old gray mare, she ain't. She used to be, ain't she used to be, ain't she used to be the old gray mare. She ain't, she used to be many long
in a shade of the old apple tree.
That's an Australian.
Sounds like a Greek.
That I stashed way down in old Sicily. With a heart that is true. With a lasagna and you.
Yeah,
in a shade of the old apple tree.
I saw you last night and got that old feeling. When you came in sight, I got that old feeling. There will be no new romance for me.
Forget this.
Foolish to talk. That you traitors is still in my
old ox road.
Yeah.
Though you'll never find out where it is by looking in maps. With a little investigation, you'll discover perhaps. No tradition, not a place, but just a proposition called the old ox road. Down the old rocking chair gets me. Ain't going nowhere. Chained to my rockin'
chair. Yeah.
It's that old devil moon that you stole from the sky. It's that old devil moon in
you're an old movie. I'm an old coffee. I'll stick like putty to the hand of an itsy-bitsy girl like
my
you.
My old flame.
Yeah!
She never could remember her name. But it's funny now and then how my thoughts go flashing back again to my old man River. That old man River.
He must know something. He don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling. He keeps on rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, and them that plants them are soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along.
bar.
It's too heavy.
Lift that veil.
Get a little drunk and you're landing hell.
Action, we're in.
I'm tired of living and feared I'm dying. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, Dean. Move it. Move it.
Yeah!
You know those good old songs?
I'm sorry.
Tell me something. What do you do to follow songs like that?
Well, if we had some young uns, some sprouts, we could do High Hopes.
You say you want some young uns?
Got to have them.
Just a second.
Did they have to be mine?
Good night.
Nobody likes a sorehead, Dean.
I'll tell you that.
But my kids, why must it be my kids?
Well, we thought we'd surprise you, Daddy.
Let me take a huh? Ready? Jimmy? Frank, how are you? How are you?
You didn't study last night.
Good kid, steady. Well, yeah, they're all Virginia, baby.
Hey! You wouldn't be.
No, I was drafted by your son, Ricky.
Ricky? Ricky? Where's Ricky?
Ricky's over here.
Hey, where is he?
Ricky?
Better snap to, Ricky, or Pop will hit you with a wet brush.
How did you get here?
Huh? Nana, baby.
Who?
Nana.
Nana?
You called, Master.
That's Nana.
Nana, Nanu, Nani, Nana.
And the ring a ding, 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 ding.
Wow. Nana, do something with the troops.
Nana, let me ask you something. Wouldn't you like to change your situation for a position with a home with a less frenetic family than this?
Well,
I... Oh, come on, Nana. Now, stick with Sergeant Daddy, or it's back to the stocking.
Back all the way.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant.
But he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky.
So anytime you're feeling low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant.
Whoop, there goes another rock. Whoop, there goes another rock. Whoop, there goes another rock. When you're poor and you're back to the wall, there's a lot to be learned. That was the call.
Now, once there was a silly old ram. He thought he'd punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam.
Cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky hopes.
So anytime you're feeling bad, instead of looking sad, just remember that ram.
Whoop, there goes a million kilowatt. Whoop, there goes a million kilowatt. Whoop, there goes a million kilowatt. Yeah. So keep your high hopes. Keep your high hopes.
balloon's just a toy balloon. They'll be bursting soon. They're just bound to go pop.